Special Decision Support System, Position Control System and PWM Actuators for underwater vehicles, Image Processing Based Herbal Authentication System for Ayurvedic Herbs, Online Sorter for Segregating Different Types of Plastics for Plastic Waste Recycling, and Paper Dirt Spec Analyzer. Current R&D in Electronic Systems at SIRI is an important constituent of the CSIR Multi-Laboratory Network Research Program on Electronics for Societal Applications. Under this program, SIRI is contributing electronic instrumentation and control system for controlled atmosphere storage chamber for horticultural produce, electronic controls and image processing subsystem for a fruit sorting and grading machine being developed by SIRI, CSIO and CMERI, and specialized pulse power systems for various high power electron tubes. Besides the network project, a number of R&D projects sponsored by different R&D funding agencies are being implemented in the electronic systems area at Chennai Center and at Pilani. These include the design and development of online surface inspection system for hot rolled steel strips for the Steel Authority of India, soft X-ray imaging based detection of internal defects in mangoes, development of electronic tongue, development of a power quality conditioning system, development of high efficiency and high energy density electronic power conversion system. Considering the growing importance of embedded systems, SIRI has also launched R&D efforts in this area. From electron tubes to semiconductor devices, microsensors, MEMS, VLSI design and electronic systems, SIRI has a range of electronic R&D expertise and facilities under one roof. SIRI looks forward to further developing and fully harnessing this potential in association with its R&D partners to meet the challenges of electronics R&D in the decades ahead.